I was born in Glasgow, near the center of the town. I would take you there and show you what they pulled a building down. And any time it's in my mind, it always makes me frown, and my feet show